So this is Beast Boxing Turbo. Let's take a look.
Oh. I already have a prediction for this game. It's gonna be Primal Rage.
No.
Oh man, I missed that game. That was a cool game. Oh no, it's gonna be what was that? What was that one for PS2?
I don't know. Primal
Fury.
Ah.
Or
let's see.
Yeah, I think it's Primal Fury. Bloody Roar, that's what it is.
Oh yes, the Hudson's Fury fighting game.
Yeah, it's gonna be, this game's gonna be Bloody Roar X Izuka.
Well, you're not gonna get another Bloody Roar game anytime soon.
Nope. Hudson. Poor Hudson
got killed by Konami. Fuck you, Konami. Alright, I saw what the controls were, and I still have no idea what to expect.
Yeah, I kind of figured. I remember being in the chat when he was playing Crossblades or
X-Blades.
It's X-Blade. It's X-Blade. Screw their dumb pronunciation of cheeky bimbo bitch.
Let's see, choose difficulty. You can switch at any time. That's weird. For experienced gamers, some attacks telegraphed, special attacks hurt, earn more coins each win. I see. In the Beast Boxing League of Beastalla, the strongest monsters fight for fame and fortune.
Oh god, it sounds like a fanfic.
A human entering the league would be unheard of, but it always has been your dream. Really? God, I've got some terrible dreams. This is worse than the time that I had this dream that I saw that I was attacked by a snake with a dachshund head. Legitimate dream. What? I bought this awesome monster costume.
Okay. First shooting.
This story is retarded. Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's the stupidest idea you ever had.
Name's Piglas? Okay. I've got a game cat. I'm good. Okay.
So. You're a normal human fighting Beastman in a Beastman suit.
Oh, hold back the box. Alright. Wonderful. Blocking ain't magic. No, friendship is magic. Come on. Oh, okay, so I need to block punches. Or dodge punches. I think I like punch out better. Okay, yeah, moving around's easy. This says you. Let's see. Quickly press and release punch while still. Okay. Which button is the punch?
It's the button labeled Falcon.
Oh, so. Oh, okay. Wow, I have long arms. Oh wait, hold left and then press right. Wait, hold. Okay.
Yeah, don't you know aliens are the best support team?
Let's see. Press left or right punch and hold up. Let's see. You'll get tired if you ever use those. Okay. Full power, you do the most damage. So it's best to keep it high. If you run out, you're a sitting duck. Huh. Best 2 of 3 rounds. That's not how boxing works.
Yeah, I thought it was like 7 rounds. But then again, this is a boxing game, so punch out rules.
I guess. The green bar on the top is my health. I figure that's why it said health. So it's the top R2 and L2 buttons are the punches. That's actually kind of neat. I'm a girl? It's got a little more interesting. So, not only am I a human, I'm a human girl who's decided to just want to take out all of these beasts.
Furries. Okay.
I'm intrigued, to say the very least. I'm resisting all, you know, I usually don't make sexist comments, but it's kind of hard not to at least think that I should say something about how the probabilities of this and whatnot seem even less now. But hey, you know, you do what you, if that's what you want to do, if you want to be, yeah, do that.
Go beat up them guys.
Bush League. And I'm a girl. Yeah. Oh, okay. Costume sure works. Sure, if you tell, say so. I wouldn't notice at all that you're... But you're the guy I just did a tutorial with. Wow. Whoa, I'm on fire!
On fire! Boom shakalaka! Who's on fire?
Well, did he just try to headbutt me? That's not legal.
Look like a butterfly, sting like a beetle.
More like move like a slug and attack like a cat, I guess. I don't know.
Move like a slug, attack, move like a slug, attack like a, cotton mill.
Sure.
What was that cotton one? Up against that.
Cottony.
Cottony, yeah.